Good evening. They might have done quite a bit of refurbishment work on this stadium in recent seasons, but it still has a refreshingly old-fashioned quality about it. We're at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It is Liverpool taking on Real Madrid.
Well, thanks, Derek. This should be a tight group, so it's vital these teams get off to a good start here. This should be a very competitive game tonight.
And this is how Liverpool will line up. Alisson begins in goal. Joel Matip plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Thiago starts alongside Fabinho in the centre of midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Antonio Rudiger plays alongside David Alaba in central defence. Luka Modric plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of midfield. And beginning the game up front today, Karim Benzema. It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Modric. And Valverde. Toni Kroos. Well read to ease the pressure. Andrew Robertson. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. But they're trying to get right into his face. What can they do to stop him running at them? And let's give credit to the defending. Valverde. Nacho Fernandez. Camavinga. Excellent ball over the top. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Has the strength to hang on to it. Now, who can he play it to? And a throw-in for Liverpool. Liverpool unable to hold on to the ball. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. Darwin Nunez. Mendy. And return to Benzema. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And Benzema made the finish look so easy, as he so often does. It's a lovely goal.
Well, Liverpool restart the game. A wake-up call for them, perhaps.
Can Lloyd Sherrett, that's Lloyd Sherrett,
Thiago,
please make yourself known to the nearest steward. Thank you.
And there to intervene. Alexander Arnold. Harvey Elliott. Now with Alexander Arnold. Elliott. Now, let's see what they can do here. Thiago. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Tremendous block. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Robertson. Now with Salah. And the keeper more than equal to it. And played short. And it's Salah with the cross. Well, far from the ideal header, and the goalkeeper had it all the way.
Well, there you can see Real Madrid haven't been able to control possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Fabinho now. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Valverde. On to Benzema. Eduardo Camavinga. Course. And return to Modric. Oh, did so well to deny him. And a short corner, let's see. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0.
Valverde.
Fabinho. Here is Thiago. Elliott. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Oh, but cutting it out in the nick of time. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it fizzled out. And that pass could be troublesome. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Go, go. And over it comes. Still not clear. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And we will have just one additional minute. Now potential danger. And he's through. Not out of the woods yet. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, Karim Benzema has been a top striker for so long, it really shouldn't surprise us that he's excelling in this match, Stuart.
Well, his skill level to go past defenders and get shots away has been excellent today. The only surprise, he's just got the one goal.
It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. And return to Benzema. And they have, you've got to say, it has been coming. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Benzema. Now with Alexander-Arnold. Matip. Elliott. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Bad pass. And Nacho Fernandez is under the cosh. Oh, he's given it away. Well, that's a well-timed pass, and he struck the post. Well, no damage done.
Well, they won't come much closer than that. It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal.
Well, having been denied by the woodwork, now the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay. Clears it away. Great opportunity. In it goes. The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now.
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect keepers to save everything at their near post, but I think he should probably do better. He'll be a little bit disappointed with that.
So the action continues, and Real very much bossing the proceedings. Thirty minutes left for play. Elliott. Now Mo Salah. Harvey Elliott. Can they convert? Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Well, nothing comes of it. Nacho Fernandez. Camavinga. Benzema. Terrific block. And the last touch off the defender. So a corner coming up. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Roberto Firmino. Elects to go short. And delivered into the box. And you need your defender to take charge. Modric purposefully. Oh, a fine block. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Gakpo. Darwin Nunez. Van Dijk with it. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Plenty of support here, but quick thinking defensively. Fifteen minutes left for play. Bodies forward and the break looks on. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Karim Benzema. Benzema seducing with his passing. Gakpo. Here is Thiago. Fabinho. Firmino. Thiago. Oh, it's an unbelievable save by Courtois. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Now, how about the short corner? Able to deal with the threat. Robertson. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Can they hit on the break? Modric. Here's Carvajal. Benzema, every pass hitting its target. Kroos. Mendy, it's still there for him. Well, disappointing end to the move. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. And running it back. Promising sequence. And the cross into the middle. Well, a bit short with the clearance. And that is the end of the story. And my goodness, Liverpool fans will be wondering what on earth happened tonight. A wretched start to their Champions League season on match day one.
Well, it's not the start they wanted. It puts them under a bit of pressure going into the next game. They need to bounce back now.
The shining light for his side, Karim Benzema.
Well, he did everything today. His energy, skill and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.
It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage match day one underway. And return to Benzema. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. And the keeper more than equal to it. So well to deny him. And a short corner, let's see. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Well, it fizzled out. Marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't